Shravan. I'm an HR manager in Aircruise Aviations. Today, my topic is internships are investments in your future. Let's see how it is. As we all know, internships are actually equal to investment in the future. So what is an internship? In a basic terms, an internship is a real-time work experience offered by an organization for a limited period of time. It is the basic information about the internship. But an internship is an actual opportunity offered by an employer to the potential employees called interns to work at the firm for the limited and the fixed period of time. Interns are usually undergraduates or students, and most of the internships last between a month or 3 months. Internships are usually part-time. It offered during the university semesters, and full-time it offer if offered during the vacation periods. So usually we used to do these two kind of internships in our college time. An internship should be given your practical skills, workplace experience, and greater knowledge of that industry in exchange from the employer benefiting for your labor. So usually in an internship, we used to seek for these three things, like practical skills, workplace experience, and greater knowledge about this industry. If not the industry, at least about the area which we are actually doing the internship. This is really important for an intern to possess. What is the importance of an internship? Students and a graduate internships are very important because they substantially increase the chance of graduates finding employment. To an employer, a candidate who have spent time working for the firm within a particular industry shown dedication to the particular career, enthusiasm for a particular job, importantly, has experience too. Getting an internship can be highly competitive. In fact, most internships are received more applications than the employer's graduate scheme themselves. So this is actually a big issue in internships, because maybe finding the application for the employers to get an intern is really a difficult task. If they'll miss the potential interns, that will be really an issue for the employers, because they lose some actually dedicated interns. So it's really important to find the potential interns for their company, for their firm. Often candidates are required to visit the companies for the interviews and for the assessment days, where they must impress the recruiter sufficiently in order to be offered the internship. It is really important to convince the recruiter and to impress them with your knowledge, with your experience, to get a first step into the internship. Internships can get you hired. It is not unusual for graduates to return to the organization who hired them as an intern for full-time employment. The graduates recruitment survey have found that almost half of all employers convert at least 50 of their interns into a permanent staff members. It is the actual fact that we know till now. Types of internships and jobs. There are some six types of internships. First one is Insight. Second, virtual research and or dissertation, paid internship, work research, unpaid internships, and partially paid internships. Pursuing an internship for a few months, whether it is paid or unpaid, the value of an internship is equal and is equally great investment for the future. Today, employers seek candidates with strong technical skills and relevant work history that comes from internship. That one dedicated internships can make difference between grabbing a great opportunity or losing it. It actually depends on the interns, how they are possessing it, how they are using it. Here are five compelling reasons why internships are important for your future career. Get real world experience. Gives a first hand experience of working in the real world. Provides a neat learning curve and proper training to face the real world. Teaches how to apply theoretical knowledge through harnessing skills. Learn about yourself. Promotes personal development by enabling the process of understanding yourself. Brings you out of the comfort zone while pushing you to achieve your goals. Helps you identify your interest in terms of varied career choices. Develop your professional network. Building professional connections to help you advance your career. Establishes deeper relationship with company professionals. Helps you acquire reference and seek job opportunities. Add value of to your CV. Adds to your achievements, accolades, strengths and technical skills. Helps employer gauge your skills required for the job. Enhance your resume by adding relevant work experience. Convert it into a full-time position. Provides an ideal platform to showcase your skills, talent, and commitment towards work. Gives you a chance to impress your boss and seniors. Offers you an opportunity for a transition into a full-time position. Now, in this era, we actually going for virtual internship. So what is actually a virtual internship? And virtual internship is a workplace placement. Work experience placement that students can do from home. During the students communicate their plot through the resources like Microsoft Teams, email, webinars, Slack, Holroyd per se, that the internship will meet virtually with their supervisors to discuss projects and progress. There might also be key times that are made available for online coffee breaks or catch-ups with colleagues. The virtual internship, sometimes called as remote internships too, will look great on your resume and will give you some valuable work experience which you can draw from there applying and interviewing for graduate roles. Virtual internships are for anyone and everyone. This has been commented by Holroyd first. They offer students who are unable to complete a traditional internships the opportunity to gain valuable employability skills. Benefits of remote internship, which is the virtual internships: saving money and time, enhance your resume, broaden your cross-cultural and global perspectives, gain a sense of community and boost your connections. These are some drawbacks are there to the online internships. Depends on different and various factors. How good the firm is at communicating with interns. If your boss hasn't set your clear objective, you don't have access to regular feedbacks, or you'll feel unable to answer the questions. Then the internship won't be an straightforward as you might have hoped. Your own motivation. If you struggle to stay motivated on your own, you might struggle with the virtual internship, where self-discipline and self-motivation are necessary. No experience in an office environment. For employer, one of the major advantages of interpersonal internship is that graduates have experience working with the team in an office environment. Sometimes that you miss out during the virtual internships. Even though you have a stellar resume and excellent CGPA, And internships can enhance your chance of getting hired in your dream company. The kind of practical experience you'll gain from internships will make you make a big difference while entering into a job market. Hence, internships are significantly important for a successful career. Thank you so much.